What's cracking, guys? I'm doing an art project. I saw a TikTok and I decided I want to make that TikTok. I'm at Ace Hardware getting paint. I forgot. I gotta put on my little masky baby. Ooh, stay there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. My Ace Hardware. Dude, those were freaking expensive as hell. I went into Ace just to get little acrylic paint bottles, like just little squirt bottles. They were like $4 each for like little 2 or 3 ounce bottles. I don't want to spend $4 a bottle, so I'm gonna go over to Lira's, the supermarket over there. Oh, I can't breathe in this thing. Okay, I'm at Lira's now. Give me a second, put on my mask. Dude, this coronavirus stuff? Dude, this freaking coronavirus shit is stupid. Okay, I'm gonna go in there and get paint, so wish me luck. I didn't have any paint, but I got a little pinky bouncy ball. I know the pharmacy has acrylic paint. I know they have more colors than Ace, because Ace only had like 4. Freaking stupid heads. I'm going to the pharmacy now, so hopefully it doesn't cost $4, because... The pharmacy didn't have paint. This is the first time in my entire life that pharmacy did not have just a humongous selection of paints. They had yellow. It's a big bottle, and it was like $3. So, I have yellow. Oh, by the way, this is my new beanie. I know that it's like almost summer, but it's still sometimes chilly out, so this is my new beanie. I'm coming out with tank tops soon, too. Oh, that was not reverse. I don't want to go back to Ace. They were so expensive. So I said, fuck it. I'm gonna go to Walmart and I'm gonna get paint here because I know that they have everything and they're 50 cents. And I was right, they're 50 cents. There's a few that are 90 cents. Check out the paint aisle. I saw these up here. And I just grabbed boxes and pulled them down, and there was like a bunch of other paint in them, so I don't know if I wasn't supposed to do that, but I got the colors that I need, so now I have a whole bunch of random colors. I even got a glow-in-the-dark one. I don't know how well it's gonna work, but whatever. So it's funny, literally right after I turned off my camera, I had a Walmart employee. She asked me, she was like, "Oh, you doing okay, sir?" And I was like, "Yeah, I'm fine." And she was like, "Okay, well, please don't pull things off the top shelf. You know, you could hurt yourself." I was like, "Oh yeah, sorry, I just, you know, was grabbing the paint box and wanted to see what other colors there was." And she was like, "Okay, well next time, ask for help. And I was like, "Okay, cool." This place is a freaking madhouse. If I asked for somebody to pull one little box down for me, it would have taken half an hour. I am not doing that. I am 6'3", and I have long ass arms. If I see something that I need on the top shelf, I'm gonna grab it. Here's the stop sign. It's kind of an old stop sign that I've had forever, so it's a little faded. It's not exactly, you know, pristine or anything. I found some degreaser stuff in the garage that's like all-purpose stain remover, spot remover, whatever. And I'm gonna spray that, and yeah, we're gonna clean it, hopefully. I cleaned it. It took off a lot of the paint, so it doesn't really look like a red stop sign anymore, but I'm gonna completely cover the thing anyway, so let's get cracking.
Stretch now, he takes off her.
okie dozies. This is my sign. I think it came out really cool. It was a little bit of work. It really wasn't too hard, though. I only spent, like $6 on paint, and then I had duct tape at home already, and the sign was free. But, yeah, I think it came out cool. I made it into a TikTok also, so if you guys want to watch the TikTok, you can go follow my TikTok. I'll put it, like, right here, maybe? Maybe I'll put it here? Maybe put it here? I don't know. I haven't decided yet. I'm not editing right now. I'm filming. But anyway, I had a good time. I had fun. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Go follow my TikTok. Go watch my other funny videos. I'll be trying to make more videos more often. I know I say that all the time, but, you know, go buy my merch, you know? Like, shit. Come freaking hang out with me. Do a video with me. Anyway, catch you guys on the flip side.